Hi, wildlife technician Zach Truelock here. Today, we're going to learn about tiger salamanders.
Tiger salamanders belong to a group of salamanders known as mole salamanders because they spend nearly all of their lives in underground burrows. In fact, the only reason they emerge is to breed once a year. In the late winter and early spring, tiger salamanders migrate to ponds, pools, and ditches, where they find mates and lay eggs. The eggs hatch into aquatic larvae, and after a few months of feeding and growing, the larvae metamorphose into terrestrial little tiger salamanders. Their colors can range from black to dark brown, often with yellow mottling found all over the body. They may be confused with spotted salamanders, but the yellow spots and mottling of tiger salamanders is irregularly distributed all over the body and extends into the underbelly, while spotted salamanders usually have spots concentrated on the back in two distinct rows with unpatterned bellies. Tiger salamanders are found throughout the state, but are less common in the hills of southern Indiana.
If you have questions about wildlife, please contact a Purdue University Extension Wildlife Specialist, and we'll do our best to answer. Thanks!